Okay, this is take two because I was a little bit weird in the first clip. Anyway, so it's currently Sunday, 8:37 in the morning, and brain fart. Anyway, so I leave for my trip tomorrow at like 6:35 in the morning is when my plane takes off, and then I'll be in Dallas, and then from there, Oregon, and then California, and then up the coast of Oregon. Anyway, I'm so excited. I've been saving for this trip since I was like 16 years old, so I'm excited to watch it happen and experience it, and I've never been to Oregon, so I'm super stoked. But anyway, time to finish getting ready, as I'm finished packing and cleaning my room and doing laundry and just making sure everything's ready to go. I'm really sad though. I'm gonna have to leave my baby. It's so sad. I wish I could just take him with me, but you probably wouldn't like to go. He's so cute. I miss him so much.
Alrighty, vlog. Come with me to go pick up my prescription at Walmart. I don't know, like I was having a good day until I wasn't. And it's stupid and it's silly and I don't know. Anyway, back to me complaining about how crappy my life is going. No, I'm kidding. Like, in all seriousness, I am a little stressed out by certain things and a little insecure about certain things, but like, I'm also really grateful that I have the people that I have in my life and that I'm able to do the things that I've been doing and that, you know, the things that I have planned for this year. But I don't know, it gets to be a lot, like sometimes, which, I don't know, maybe it sounds silly. Plus, it's hot out today, and I have all my other clothes packed, and I just, it's hot out today, and I have my other clothes, packed already, so I didn't want to wear like jeans or pants, so I put on my shorts and like a pair of my shorts, I guess, because I have a few pairs, but and over the last couple of months I've gained some weight.
It's really hard because, like,
it's cool, whatever, but if I don't, I'm not gonna be sad about that.
I'm gonna miss you, but I'll be back in no time, okay? What am I gonna do without you? I'm not gonna leave you. I'm not gonna abandon you, okay? I'm in Dallas! Woo! So yeah, I finally made it to Dallas. I am currently just waiting for the bus to pick me up, which is free, and then from there I'm gonna get an Uber because it's a little bit cheaper than Ubering from the airport. So yeah. I just made it to my hotel room and I'm shocked at how small this is, and this is definitely the most like interesting hotel I've ever stayed at. But yeah, let me show you. So literally the door's right there. And then, boom. And I think that's the bathroom. Not completely sure though. But yeah. After I decompress a little from my flight, I think I'm gonna go out and walk around. But yeah, we'll see. So, right now I'm waiting for my phone to charge up a little before I go back out. And then I'm gonna get something to eat because I'm starving. And I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do with my day. Like, I'm honestly kind of just want to hide in the hotel, but I think I'm just saying that because I'm hungry and tired and a little overstimulated. Just because it's been a long day already and it's only 10:59. So the way I got to my hotel is like I took a shuttle bus that was free from the Dallas Love Field Airport, and then I just waited for my Uber there. I think if I could go back and do it differently, because I saved like $8 Ubering from the bus station rather than like Ubering from the airport. But I think if I could go back and do it again, I'd reserve it so that way the Uber was there waiting for me, because then I had to wait at the bus stop and it was a little sketchy. I had like several people try to like come up and talk to me, and like I was like, no, I'm good. I'm just waiting for someone. So yeah, I'm not like going back. The only thing I would change is like I would reserve the Uber so it was waiting for me. But other than that, no regrets. But yeah, so far so good. Can we just like take a minute? Oh, I'm wearing clothes, by the way. Just want to point that out. Anyway, can we just take a minute to admire this hotel? I mean, like the bathroom, because like the sink, the toilet, which has a bidet. I don't think I've ever used a bidet before. Kind of scares me. Also, the toilet seat is heated. I didn't know that till I got on it. It was very interesting. And then the shower, and then just out here, like my bed's right there. But like, I'm not complaining. I don't need much space. My heart is officially broken, so I brought my film camera with me. I went to go reload like a new roll. Went to turn it on, realized it was already on. So the battery, it's dead. So, I don't know, maybe I can figure out some place to buy a new one. I don't even remember where the battery came in at. Crap. This sucks. This is what I get for not turning things off when I should. Sometimes I feel like I'm the main character in a horror movie because of some of the stupid crap that I pull when I'm by myself. Also, I hate the humidity here. Everything feels sticky. So, I obviously I made it back in one piece. I only did a little bit of shopping. The rest was like window shopping, but I bought two stickers. This one is for my water bottle. It says Wild West, Texas. And then, don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I couldn't like resist not getting it because it's Dolly Parton. But yes, anyway, I think I'm just gonna stay in the room and decompress for a little bit. I might go out later tonight. And then just like check out kind of like the nightlife. I'm not sure yet. I just needed to get out of the heat and humidity for a little while. So yeah, that's where I'm at right now. So I was just getting ready to leave and then I was like, I need to update you guys. But yeah, I did my makeup while I was waiting. And now I'm going to go get a tattoo. And also the shop that I'm going to, I just called, they accept walk-ins, but the reviews are mixed. Like, they're good and they're bad, so we shall see. Thankfully, I'm just getting something small done, but that was like something to commemorate my trip. Because this is my first like big solo trip. Like, I know I went to Utah by myself, but like, that wasn't as long as this is. So, anyway, I guess I will see you guys when I do the next time, I guess. Update. It's raining and there are crackheads everywhere. So I was kind of thinking about getting an Uber, but it's like $7 and it's only a nine minute walk. So yeah, hopefully I don't get kidnapped. I'm kidding, I'm completely safe. So, I got my tattoos. Oh yeah, I got two by the way. I was very impulsive in there. I'll definitely show them to you when I get back to the hotel. But I had dinner, I had a couple of drinks because it's happy hour. And now I'm walking back to the hotel. I was gonna Uber back. But it's honestly so expensive. And I'm like, it's not even that far from the hotel. So, just saying.
It is currently like, one second. It's like 6:13. Anyway, so I got this one for Dallas. You can't see it very well because of the Saniderm. And then this one was part of like the gumball machine. It was like $200, but they cut me a deal on it. So like the tattoos weren't as expensive. And like by far, that was the best tattoo like experience I've had in a tattoo shop. Everybody was so nice. My artist was great. Like it was just amazing. Like 10 out of 10 recommend. So if you were in Dallas, check out Taboo Tattoo. I don't know the location. I don't know where I'm at. Okay, but like definitely check it out if you're in Dallas. They're great, they're nice, they do great work, and they accept walk-ins. And I love it. I love my new artwork. I got the video short and then I forgot to update you guys, but yeah. I think I'm gonna stay in, like honestly, like I was gonna check out some of the nightlife, but I'm like, it's a Monday night. There's not gonna be anything too cool. And I'm honestly kind of tired and kind of peopled out. So I think I'm gonna shower and then just like relax in my room the rest of the day, honestly. So yeah, pretty chill day one of my Dallas trip. We'll see what I end up doing tomorrow before the concert. I feel like such an idiot. I just went down to the lobby. I forgot to press the button. I went down to the lobby, asked if they sold water, paid almost $4 for a thing of water. And as I'm walking back, I see that they have free water available. It's okay though. It's okay, it's fine. I put a liquid IV in my water because I'm like, after today, I don't know why I'm like, after today though, I know I need it. Also, that is water. It doesn't look like water, but it is. It's kind of like, it's sketch looking.
Good morning, vlog. It is Tuesday, the 11th, aka the day of the concert. And it is 8:46 in the morning. I kind of slept in, but I don't care. Anyway, so I'm all dressed and ready to go. It's still like, looks like I'm naked because I don't have any straps, but whatever. So anyway, I think I'm gonna like brush my teeth, do my moisturizer, and then like get ready-ish, and then go to a coffee shop and have some breakfast and some much needed caffeine, and then like edit this, I think, like part of this, I guess. And then I think I'm gonna come back and just, depending on what time it is, I might start getting ready and like getting my hotel room put together, because I leave like super early Wednesday morning, tomorrow morning, I guess. So I still gotta figure all that out and hope that I will be able to find an Uber that early in the morning. So anyway, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next clip, because I'm currently balancing this on a door handle. So we'll see how that goes. Anyway, I just got back from breakfast. It's now like 10:20, and I think I might just like stay in and chill for the rest of the day until like the concert. Also, my feet are starting to hurt from my Chacos, so I think I just need to like rest them up so I don't have to wear socks with my sandals tonight, or wear my hiking boots to the concert, because those are the only two options. But yeah, it was like, it was a really beautiful walk. Insert pictures here. Okay, well, did my makeup. And now I think I'm just gonna like clean up my hotel, make sure everything's ready for tomorrow, because my plane leaves at like 6:25. So I've gotta like head straight to the airport, get there very early. And yeah, I feel like I should show off my outfit. Do I? So, tube top is from Kohl's. These shorts are Fjell Robin. And then my Chacos. And my jewelry. So yeah. Hey, whoa. Ugh. Sorry, I like kind of feel like up right now. It's currently like 3:18, and I haven't eaten since breakfast, so I'm gonna have some snacks, some gummy worms, very nutritious. But yeah, I'm not sure when I'm going to leave for the venue. Probably like within the next like hour and a half. But yeah, I'm like, for some reason, like I've had two coffees today and I can't seem to wake up. And I've just kind of been like chilling in the room all day. And I'm not bad about it. Mad about it. I can't talk, but that's okay. Anyway, peace. So, little update for ya. I did change my clothes. And just cause it like was raining earlier, and I wanna be comfortable and warm. So yeah. That is why my suitcase kind of looks like it exploded. But yeah, I'm gonna pack everything up, and then I think I'm gonna leave pretty quick. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys when I'm there. You said you loved me. This place, your bed, your heart, and my bed still tells me when they're in your song. I've been out the way.
say if only, baby, there were cameras in the traffic lights. They make me a star. They make me a star. This place you hate in your mind. And my dad still tells me when you play your song. That's about the way she would say it for me, baby. There were cameras in the traffic lights. They make me a star. They make me a star.
Ubering from a concert is no joke.
I'm officially dead. I hope that fixes that. Anyway, so I just got back to the hotel. It's 12:34 in the morning. And I have to be up at 3:30 so that I can get to the airport on time. And I really just want to shower because I feel disgusting. So I think I'm just gonna power through it because honestly, I don't trust myself to wake up to my alarm and I don't really feel like missing my flight. So I'm just gonna power through it, I guess. Oh my God, I wanna sleep so bad. Also, I'm starving. But yes, the concert was like 10 out of 10. And Noah played Call Your Mom, which I was not expecting because he hardly ever plays that song at shows. And he's like so funny and I love him. And then he came out to a separate stage, like towards the nosebleed. So I was like right there next to him. I was so close to it, but yes, it was such a good show. 10 out of 10, recommend seeing Noah Kahan live. Like, I don't know, my whole life has changed after that. But yeah, Ubering out of there was an actual nightmare. I had two Ubers cancel on me. The show ended at 11. Like I said, it's now 12:36, so that's how long it took me to get out of the venue. Going back, I wouldn't change anything, though. Like, it was completely worth it. But yeah. Oh, and then, should I show off the merch I got? I feel like I should. I got this cool little shaker bottle. From the drink that I ordered, so I'm gonna keep that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it yet, but I'm gonna keep it. So I got the crew neck. It's pink, like literally my favorite colors, green and pink. Anyway, so yes, I'm very excited. And then I also got the tote bag, which I'm like, it was $30, which for a tote bag, not bad because it's so like thick and durable and it's freaking adorable. And also like now that I live in like a bagless state, it's so convenient too. And also, who doesn't love a good tote bag? Oh, and also the one of the videographers for Live Nation asked for a video with me and the lady who bought the ticket from me, who is now like, I'm gonna call her my concert mom because she bought tickets for her daughter in like the section in front of us, and then she last minute decided to go, so she ended up buying my ticket, which I'm very thankful for because I just did not want it to go to waste. And yeah, she was like super cool and it was a great experience. So, I mean, I don't regret anything, but I am exhausted and not ready to get on a plane. Like, I almost wish I would have booked an extra day in Dallas and just flew out Thursday. But like, it's good. I'm gonna have so much fun in Oregon, so, you know. Anyway, I don't know if this is the end of the vlog, but if it is, peace out. If not, then I will see you guys when I see you guys. Anyway, bye. Was it recording? That's weird. Still looks like I'm naked, but I'm not. Anyway, I'm currently balancing this. I don't know how to act. I'm like staring at the viewfinder and not the lens. What was I gonna say? I don't remember. Okay.